Well, Habitat in Manitoba and across Canada and literally around the world works with low-income working families to assist them to be able to purchase homes for the first time in their lives. All of the people we work with are doing all of the things that they can to improve quality of life for their families, but they just are not able to gather the down payment to be able to qualify for a conventional mortgage. And so the program that we have allows them to purchase a home that they would be unable to do on the income that they have. And the way that we do that are the terms that we provide to those families, and that is no down payment on the mortgage, no interest on the mortgage, and payments are geared to family income.
When we got here February of 2008, we rented a one bedroom and one den apartment. Yeah, that's where we had our first home, as you can say so. When we applied for Habitat, they considered our family's needs and they take into consideration also what would Victor need in the future. For you to migrate here, like you have your hopes and dreams built up and then that challenge, you face that challenge. After learning that Habitat has this program, that, you know, then it really, you know, brings me back the hope. Gives you back that feeling that, you know, I can reach the dream, you know, the dream for my family, especially for my kids. Having a home that you can call your own, like it gives you that stability.
The best day ever at Habitat are the days where we have a key ceremony and we turn the key over to the family, and you can see the joy in their faces and hear it in their voices as they know that this day that they've been waiting for has finally come to pass.
We were just very thankful for all the people that are that believe in Habitat's program. No words can explain, you know, the joy and happiness. So, yeah. Thank you.